into the library. My greetings to you and your village. I hope everything is going well. Our village has shut itself away from the world for far too many years, and we have therefore decided it is time to change our ways. As part of this endeavor, we have resolved to establish a shop within the village. It is now open for business, and I look forward to seeing a great many customers visit from all over the world. With regards to the sacrifice keyword you wrote about, one of our villagers claimed to know the meaning behind the term. You are more than welcome to come speak with him on the matter as part of your visit to the Aerie. I hope to hear again from you soon. It's a tarp.
The Aerie, huh?
What a soul-crushing place.
Opening a mercantile. They must have truly opened their minds.
You think so? Never does.
Aren't you glad to be going back home, Kaine?
That place is a shithole.
Don't be so nervous, Kaine. We'll protect you.
I got me taken care of. Worry about protecting yourself.
See that, Kaine? You were sleeping right next to gold the whole time. Could have been a rich person.
You! I know!
I'm scared.
Yay! Get to run all around this huge fucking village to find one person I need to talk to. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
I'm scared.
That's great, you're scared.
You'll be destroyed.
Machines attack.
Is that all they know how to say? What the fuck?
Oh, crap. Look out, this man is a shade. It's a trap!
I thought as much.
What? I got bored!
A thousand apologies. You were distracted by the local welcoming party.
Mind if I join you?
Villagers are possessed!
But not all of them. Some are still human, so be careful. Who are they?
Don't believe her. This woman's a shade.
My sister! No!
people are the true monsters!
Stay back. Your sister is one of them now.
I don't care. She's my sister, and I love her!
This makes, what, like the fourth time she's died? What could that black swirl be?
A shade as well.
That thing sucked up the villagers.
Stop!
Holy shit.
Is this the true power of the Shades? It will take more than a barrage of magic to stop us. The path to waver is the path to die. I sense magic coming from the middle of that eye.
Come on, uncover the eye. No! Okay, well, I guess I'm fine. Big eyeball isn't a people. I'm climbing, you fucking book. Yelling at me.
Move closer. You cannot harm it from below. You must strike it in the eye.
Are you there yet?
Eat it! Shooting.
Unless we slay the core, all hope is lost.
The word was you, lol. Ha. And so I did. Kill it with fire, Emil! Kill it with fire! That face, man. What have you done?
His instincts have taken hold. The ultimate weapon is being deployed.
Oh, she's better now from her death. Hi.
Hi.
saved our lives.
And two lives are more important than that entire village.
We'd all be dead. We owe you.
Don't worry about the countless innocent lives that you slaughtered. Right. We're okay. This is seriously like the most depressing game ever made. And I played Lost Odyssey, dammit. Kinda swear all you want. It's text. If people get offended by that, eh. Whee! I'm not doing New Game Plus. Fuck that. Honestly, is my game experience gonna be that different if I play all of this all over again? No. No, it won't. And you know what, guys? I actually think I'm done playing this game for right now. I've kind of been playing it for like 4 or 5 hours. Yeah, about 4 hours. So, I'm not resting or anything. I'm not going to bed or nothing. I'm just taking a break. Gonna go get some food. Gonna do something else other than this game. But until next time, guys, I'll see you later.